is an evil rap battle of horror. Yuri versus Ayano.
Committing crime, whether fight or rhyme, kill any swine that wants to interfere. Senpai is mine. 2 weeks to leave the bodies of them, 6 feet going down. You barely made a weekend, have a nice weekend now. It's over, loner, leave you choking like a Kona. Had the heck out, but now I'm assassinating your controller. Like a heart, it's stitching beats, just covers from what you read. Keeping closer with a girl, I think someone enjoys their Yuri. Only jumps and cling to him after you had lost Sayori. Isn't that a little pointed? John, dare I say, horny. Brad without even cupcakes to make nice. Expect me to give you the cold shoulder? Yuri on ice. When I mesh up prose and poetry, there's no controlling me. I've got the edge sharp enough to make this kid in poetry. So stop smoking round, go forth and take action. No one can take him if they were not ever interacting. Making bold allegations when I can feel those eyes. What? Feeling dominated by a little natural spice. I know while you're there, quietly reading your story. You're squealing internally while you fawn like Midori. Just too obvious, ghost under the lampshade. Knowing your club's just waiting for you to graduate. Your pen more sharp than the knife that drove off some birds. By piercing you, literally, make my pen yourself insert. So let another senpai tell you what she knows. Why is he heading to Osana? That's like saying ayano. We're not going arm's length, you masochistic pacifist. I've got more up my sleeve than a couple slaps on wrist. Do your two unhealthy vices, all turns a third blind eye. Just some washed up purple hair, be chasing cutie pie. Those yuli sized juniors couldn't really put up a fight. When you corner this raccoon, it knows how to fight. As the giggles crescendo, it's the climax, no innuendo. But perhaps